بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the two surahs I recited, Al-Buruj and Al-Tariq, Allah brings our attention in Surah Buruj, Was-Samai. Allah swears by heaven. In Surah Al-Tariq, Was-Samai. Again heaven. That makes me understand that I should always look upward to heaven, because everything of my entity and activity and whatsoever I deal with is connected to heaven. That means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who gives us full guidance, and He is the only provider. And whatever we have on the earth, it comes from heaven. وَفِي السَّمَاءِ رِزْقُكُمْ وَمَا تُوْعَدُونَ. So a Muslim is not connected to the earth. The earth is a recipient of the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Again, anything I have, anything of what I am, the source is heaven. Point number two. هَلْ أَتَاكَ حَدِيثُ الْجُنُودِ. Allah says to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the surahs are of the Meccan revelation of the early Quran that was sent to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam at the time of oppression and hostility of Quraysh in Mecca, and they want to kill the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or to kick him out, or to put him under arrest. That is the situation. So Allah says to him, have you ever had the story or the information about هَلْ أَتَاكَ حَدِيثُ الْجُنُودِ, those powers, الجنود, different powers, like Fir'aun and the people of Thamud. Again the Quran says these are not the only people that the Quran could explain any of their stories, but it is the nature of enemies of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the kuffar. بَلِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا. It means that usually in the Quran when you read كَفَرُوا and كُفَّار, the major meaning is those who are taking action against Allah and against Islam. And the nature of these people is always to deal with lies, to be lied, to tell lies. And look at what we see nowadays. Everything is lies. Everything is fabricated. Everything is false. When it comes to Islam and against Islam, everything, 99%, 999 is lies, propaganda. When you say propaganda, lies. بَلِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فِي تَكْذِيبِ. The third point, وَاللَّهُ مِنْ وَرَائِهِمْ مُحِيطٌ. Why is it this way? Allah is at their back, surrounding and besieging them. Because the back of any power, the back of any troop, is the most important point of strategy. Usually any army, any troops, usually they have everything of logistics that come from the back direction. Look at any history, any army, the First World War, the Second World War, earlier, later. Any army, any troops, consider what is behind them as the most important part of a strategy. Your back should be protected, because any ammunition, any logistics come from the back. Who is controlling the back here in the surah? Who is controlling the back? Who? Allah. If Allah is controlling the back and Allah is your supporter as a Muslim, look at this. وَاللَّهُ مِنْ وَرَائِهِمْ مُحِيطٌ. When Fir'aun and his troops were chasing Musa and people, followers of Islam or of Musa, of course they were moving ahead, chasing Musa and his people. But look at the back. They come forward and think they will make it. They will control everything of their affairs. But what happened? The back is not under their control. And then they were drowned, taken by the water. And everything is done. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is taking care of the back, so they are gone. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provides Muslims with safety. And they made it, passed or crossed the water, but Fir'aun could make it. The last point, the fourth point, والله من ورائهم محيط بل هو قرآن مجيد. This Quran, the Quran is always glorious, is always high over every source. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala maintains this Quran, and believe me, whenever I look at any happening, I see how the Quran is flying over heads and providing guidance. And nowadays, as you see what happened in Holland, for example, or what happens anywhere, the Quran is playing that major role. People, when they hear anything against Islam, they turn faces in order to see what this Quran is for, what is about. Allah says, بَلْ هُوَ قُرْآنُ مَجِدْ, means they cannot affect this Quran, they cannot change anything of this Quran, they cannot put this Quran under control at all. بَلْ هُوَ قُرْآنُ مَجِدْ, and this Quran is already preserved in the preserved tablet. بَلْ هُوَ قُرْآنُ مَجِدْ فِي لَوْحٍ مَحْفُوظٍ. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله.